Well, Governor Cuomo nominating Keith Courtlet to lead the New York State Police. Courtlet is a deputy superintendent with the state police and has more than 30 years of experience with the agency. He has worked in both patrol and investigative divisions, along with the executive management. Courtlet replaces or will replace current superintendent George Beach, who is retiring. The nomination requires confirmation in the state Senate.